Today I'm going to show you how to run the simulation of my winding machine using this repository, okay? So first, you download the Godot and Conda, and you have to open up two terminals right here, like that. And for one, you have to activate the Python environment, okay? So Conda 3D winding, Conda 3D winding, okay? And explore this path. And then you run Python script, this main script, okay, for winding, and also WebSocket, start a WebSocket server to stream the motor positions over WebSocket, okay? Now you open this Godot project and you press F5 to start simulation. Okay, and then in order to start this simulation, you go to this main.py script terminal, and then press G and enter, and then you see it's gonna, the simulation starting, right? And that's how it works. And from here, you can just choose input 2D and 3D mode. Select 3D, so you can, and also this, so you can change perspective like that with your mouth, and yeah. And then here, you see like these M0, M1, M2, M3, these are a parameter of each motor, okay? M0 is linear motion, M1 is like rotation of a stator, and M2 is a winding arm, okay, and then M3 is a wire tension motor, and then slot is the winding slot, current winding slot, okay, and you can see the log over here, right? And then if you want to stop this simulation, you press F8 and you control C to quit. That's it.